morning, everyone. Welcome to our online class with teacher again this morning. How are you, everyone? Good, right? Okay, excellent. So, everyone, today is Tuesday, October 12, 2021. For the first session, we're going to study about 3 House 3. And today, we will continue to study our Unit 3, the Oxus Apple Tree. Before we continue, everyone, now let's open your book and then we will review first. Alright, everyone, so what's happening here? Okay, so someone cut down the apple tree and it makes the ox sad. Alright, so who cut down the apple tree, everyone? Yes, the fox. And there are 3 things that we're going to help the ox. Yes, what are they, everyone?
Look over here. Find the fox.
Did we already found the fox, everyone? Yes. And what does the fox look like, everyone? So teacher, I hope that you remember. And get the apples. Where are the apples, everyone? Do you remember? Yes, inside the box. And the last one, everyone, help the ox. Have you ever helped the ox already, everyone? Not yet, right? Okay, excellent. So now, everyone, let's open your book on page 42. Today, we're going to do, yes, of course, the last thing. We will help the ox. Again, help the ox. Okay, so this is the 3rd things that we will do in order to make the, yes, ox happy again. So again, everyone, help the ox. Repeat after teacher, help the ox. All right, excellent, everyone. So look at the picture on this page, okay? So what is this, everyone? What is this? This is a red apple, all right? So you know already, this is apple and it is red. And what are these, everyone? What are these over here? What are these? These are, yes. What the color is it, everyone? Yes, light green, right? Okay, very good. These are light green apples. And these are green apples, all right? So these are green apples. These are light green apples, and these are red apples, okay? So teacher, hope that you know all of these 3 colors, all right? First, everyone, green, this color is green, all right? This color is light green, and this is red, all right? So teacher, hope that you know this. So everyone, today we will help the ox by counting the apples. Again, today we're going to help the ox by counting the apples on the apple trees, okay? So before we count the apples, so teacher want to show you the number first, okay? So do you know how to count from number 1 to number 15, everyone? Yes, right? Okay, very good. And do you know how to spell and write number words from number 1 to number 15? Yes? Okay, so now teacher will show you from number 11 to number 15, because last time we already studied from number 1 to number 10. Okay, so everyone, so this is number 11. Okay, how do we spell 11? E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. 12, T-W-E-L-V-E. 13, T-H-I-R-T-E-N, T-E-E-N. 14, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. 15, F-I-F-T-E-E-N. Okay, so 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now, let's count with teacher from number 1 to number 15, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Okay, very good. So again, everyone, let's look at your book on the page again, and then we will count the apples. All right. So here, everyone, the box, you can see three different colors of apples. Again, red apples, red apples, green apple, and the last one is light green apple. All right, everyone, so are you ready to count? Yes? Okay, very good. So how many red apples are there? Again, how many red apples are there? Can you count with teacher? Okay, where are the red apples? This, right? This tree, right? Okay, very good. Now let's count with teacher. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12, right? Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, very good. So there are 12 red apples. Now let's put number 12 over here and over here inside your book. Okay, number 12, everyone, here. Okay, very good. And another one, how many green apples are there? Again, how many green apples are there? How many, everyone? Now let's come with teacher. Where are the green apples? This, right? Yes, very good. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13, right? Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so there are 13 green apples. Now let's write number 13. Number 1 and number 3. Okay, so there are 13 green apples. Okay, another one. How many light green apples are there in the book? Again, how many light green apples are there? Let's count with teacher. This one, right? Okay, very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, 14, right? Okay, very good. So now let's write number 14. 1 and 4. Again, everyone, there are 12 red apples. There are 13 green apples, and there are, yes, 14 light green apples in the book. Okay, very good, everyone. So now we finish our activity. Now, everyone, teacher would like to say goodbye, and let's see each other at the second session.